Well, I'm back. Today I want to talk about My Teen Romance. It's not an anime, it's a romance experience I went through my secondary school years. I can't remember how old I was, but I remember it happening in Form 2 or Form 1. So it was our fourth month of school, and our seat was rearranged. Please note, I wasn't the popular kid in the class or the unpopular kid. I was just that kid that was quite quiet and mind its own business and pretty easy to talk to. I wouldn't say I wasn't getting bullied. People just like to chat with me because I mostly ignored them or give them the cold shoulder. So I had a crush on a girl named Yana. She knew one of my older brothers and was a pretty cool person, caring and attractive. But she has a fiery personality and kinda intimidating. One day, me and her became friends, and I'm pretty sure she knew that I had a crush on her, but it is what it is. Skipping forward, one day a random guy showed up at my desk and told me that he hated cops. So I ignored him. He told me that I look like a cop. So I told him my father is a SSU. Basically, that means FBI in my country. He told me that I should transfer to another school. So I ignored him. Then he called me the J word. So I told him, "What do you want, fool?" Then he cursed me. Then I cursed him back. We kept on cursing each other the entire day. The next day, me and this dude became friends, and he introduced me to his other friend. The dude I was cursing, me name is Nate, and the other dude name is Tony. So skipping forward, the teacher asked everyone to group up with 4 people for sure until next month. Me, Nate, and Tony group up, but we was missing a 4th person. Everyone was grouping up with someone, so we didn't really have much time. There was this girl I really don't see people really talking to her much. She was always in the corner of the class by the window. So I went and asked her if she would like to join our group. She was silent for a second but agreed. So we sat down together and discussed on what we wanted to do. But at the end of the day, we haven't decided on anything. So me and the girl took the bus. Please note that we don't have school buses, only public buses. So she sat down by me. Guys, let me note, that girl was packing some serious heat, like big ones. So I asked her her name. We didn't really ask her when we was in the group up. She told me her name was Marissa. So after a few minutes, her phone started ringing. She unlocked her phone, and I noticed that she had an anime wallpaper. When she got off the phone, I asked her if she knows about anime. She said yes. She asked me if I watch anime. I told her yes. So I asked her what anime does she watch. She named some I knew and some I didn't know. But we kept talking about anime stuff until we reached a bus stop. So me and her kept on talking the rest of the school day until the 21st of next month, 1 week before the show and tell. Me and the others finally came up with an idea that was suggested by Marissa. She said that she would do a teacher skit. Basically, it was about what the teachers go through in the classroom on a daily basis. So a day after, a rumor was going around about me and Marissa. It was a rumor about Marissa saying that she liked me a lot. Nate told me about the rumor and Marissa confirmed it was true. Honestly, Marissa wasn't really attractive to me. I never once thought of her romantically, even though she had big boobs. But I didn't want to reject her to make her feel sorry about herself. So I stayed blunt and told her I'm not looking for a relationship because there was a lot going on in my school life and my personal life. Even after I told her that, she never tried stop being my girlfriend. she used to come up to me and ask me if she can be my girlfriend. So the day of the show, until I wrote a script for her to play whilst the others help her out. Mostly because I had stage fright, so Marissa said she's getting into the bathroom. It took her 8 minutes to come back. And when she did, it was so unexpected. She was wearing a teacher's outfit with a very tight shirt, making her boobs want to pop out.
Okay.